not a terrible day. Competing next week for the first time in like 5 years. So I just wanted to come down, practice with the bar a few times. 3 steps, 4 steps, 5 steps, and a 6 step. Wasn't bad. I think I'm gonna try and come in at like 12 feet. I've only jumped 14 before, so it's been a while. So I'm gonna come in at 12 feet. But I cleared that on the 4 step today. And then I cleared 13 on the 5 step, which is pretty good for me. I went for 14.6 on the 6 step a couple of times. That didn't go so well. I'm not getting back enough. But who knows? With the adrenaline and everything and the meet next week, I might do a little bit better. Hopefully do a little bit better. I'm also starving. But like I said, not a bad day.